I saved every letter you wrote me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine. I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with that one, love. He will do what it takes to survive. You and your words flooded my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. Scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign. And when you were mine, the world seemed to burn. You published a she wrote you. You told the whole world how you brought this girl into our bed. And clear in your name, you have ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you've done? She said, you married an Icarus. His too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed with your legacy. Your sentences border on senseless, and you were paranoid in every paragraph how they perceive you. I'm raising myself from the narrative. Let future historians wonder how Liza reacted when you broke her heart. You have thrown it all apart. I'm watching it burn. I'm watching it. I hope that you